Yo, yo. Yo, yo, yo. Ok. Enhance crossbow semantic. Okay. What's this? Huh? Where is this? Oh yeah. Hold up. Dumfall mine, where is that? I think it's not here. Could be, where is it? Could be here, sells time. Should they go there or should I finish the quest for this one? Yeah, let's just do it. Let's finish it.
The day hasn't been won while Hawk. But what of Serana? Can she? I suppose that's as much. Let me address the Dawn Guard and then we'll be off. The men deserve to know that we've finally gained the upper hand.
Everyone, gather round. Come on then, we haven't got all day.
Come to this one day. I knew, and no one believed. Stay alert.
It's not done yet? Come on, do your thing.
We've allowed these vampires to poison the night and kill our people. Now, we finally have the means to strike back. We now have Ariel's bow. The gods themselves have favored us, and we must answer with action. The time has come to finally put an end to Hargon and his unholy prophecy. We will march on their lair and destroy those wretched abominations so they can no longer corrupt our world. This is our fight, and this is our fate. This is the time of the Dawn Guard.
Kill the abominations!
This is the time. Hold
between the eyes for me.
It's time we take the fight to their door. Gather your things and rest well, my friend. We meet outside Castle Vulkahar.
Okay.
Watch your back. Be on your guard at all times. Avoid sleep. Who said something? Sorin or Gunmar? I don't trust that man. And I don't want him here. I suppose she's right. I shouldn't let my personal feelings get in the way. Last I heard of him, he was aiding the vigilance of Stendar at Grunwald. He may still be there. If he can maintain some appearance of normalcy, I'll allow him to stay.
Okay.
Keep your eyes open.
Yeah, that's good. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Okay, let's go. Okay, where? Oh, here. Yes, yes, indeed, let's go. Nope, we have, what's this? Armored Thrall? Troll? 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 How's it going? Attack! Just kidding. Oi! Holy smoke! Okay, okay. Hold up, hold up. Oh, I need to loot that one. Hold up. Yeah. Okay. Hold up! Oh, I need to loot that! Holy moly! Where are you doing? Oh, okay. Okay. Oh my. That's brutal. Yeah. What's this? Where are you guys? Come on, let's go! Oh, this is the enemy? Holy. Oh, I killed that man. My bad.
Sorana, my darling. I see you still favor keeping a pet.
You know why we're here.
Of course I do.
Holy.
Disappoint me, Serana. You've taken everything I provided for you and thrown it all away for this pathetic being.
Provided for me? Are you insane? You've destroyed our family. You've killed other vampires all over some prophecy that we barely understand. No more. I'm done with you. You will not touch him.
So, I see this dragon has fangs. Your voice drips with the venom of your mother's influence. How alike you've become.
No. Because unlike her, I'm not afraid of you. Not anymore.
And you. It appears I have you to thank for turning my daughter against me.
I
knew it was only a matter of time before she'd return with hatred in her heart. A small price to pay for the betterment of our kind. Yes, yes. Always the noble vampire hunter. And what happens when you've slain me? Is Valerica next? Is Serana?
Too cheesy. Just important to me.
Ah, of course. The prophecy. You've come here to stop me from taking Ariel's bow and shrouding the world in darkness. Yes, quite. I'm growing weary of speaking to you and my traitorous daughter. I'll give you a single chance to turn over the bow to me. There will not be a second. Very well, then. You leave me no choice.
This is hard. Probably. Oh, what's that? Okay, what happened? Okay, I'm still alive. Okay. I think with that is shark. Go with that, Fireful Mad Magica, need that. I think I need to use this. Oh my god. Yeah, I know. Oh, it's done so. Holy. Oh my god. Ooh. I completed. Okay. Get all of that for remembrance. Kai. What's this? Harkon sword. I'll get that too. Magic Origin 1. And that too. Man, that stands out. Holy.
It's over.
Uh-huh.
Dead.
Uh-huh.
And the prophecy dies with him.
Where's Serana? Ooh, that's a plot twist. Where's Serana? Where is Serana? Where is she?
I suppose this is difficult for you.
I think my father really died a long time ago. This was just the end of something else.
Huh?
I did what needed to be done. Nothing more.
I think you did more than that. You have my thanks. So, the beast is destroyed. Not only that, but Ariel's bow is in safe hands. The Dawn Guard will now be dedicated to safeguarding it, making sure that prophecy will never come to pass. You've served Skyrim well.
Mm-hmm.
Even with these vampires gone, the fight isn't completely over. Once we're settled back in at the fort, there will be more work to do. We'd be honored to have you join us.
Okay. That's it. About that.
Now that's done.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not sure. I'll probably stay with the Dawn Guard for as long as they'll let me. They're respectable fighters, and I think they see the benefits of having a vampire on their side now. Of course, if you've got any more adventures planned.
I think they'll involve you. Oh, I'd love to have you along.
That's what I wanted to hear.
Okay. Ooh, that's that. Richard was saying something about.
It sounds like that's the last bit of the prophecy. The blood of a daughter of Cold Harbor can corrupt the bow. Sure. Do you have any arrows, though? They would have to be of elven quality, I guess. Oh, all right then.
I think that's that. Okay. That's a Danzo quest. Ooh, okay. Let's go.
I'm gonna find whoever did this.
Hmm?
Warning you. Back off!
Okay, 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 okay.
Where'd you come from?
Oh, where's that? Oh.
I'm not gonna die like this.
Oh, there's a lot of enemies here. Okay, let's go straight here already. Hmm? Come on. Holy. One hit. One hit. And you die. It's up top. Can I go up here? Good try. I mean, it's really close. Missing 99, I need 100. Dragon armor. Charm Vision? Who charmed them? Malachite.
I'm okay with the dark, but I've spent more than my share of time in caves already.
Came from up there. That I missed. Malachite. Okay, okay, what is he doing? This is too deep. Oh. Okay, it's here. Who is this? Or Serena, Serana.
So sure. Between you and me, I think he didn't expect you to make it. But not me. I knew it all along.
Okay.
I knew it. You are a very welcome addition to this dreary place, my friend. I owe both you and Arke a I'm sure I'll manage to repay him later. But you, what can I do to thank you?
Come meet me.
Izran, my help. Is this some kind of a joke? Did RK put you up to this? Izran's done nothing but mock me. He's never given me the respect I deserve. Look, I've just got myself out of quite a mess here, in case you haven't noticed. And while I appreciate your help, I... What's that? No, that's not what I... Yes, but... Sure? Really? Fine. Arke says it's a good idea for me to go. I don't agree. But he's not the sort of fellow you can just ignore. I'll see you at Fort Dawnguard then. Don't worry. Arke will show me the way.
Okay. Yeah, what's that? Oops. Oh, 190. Gold, like some of that, dude. Okay. Go. It's Dunzo. Hey, yeah. Now, where is this?
Where'd you come from?
Yes, yes. Yeah, it's in here. Ooh, there it is. Okay. Got a fast travel here. I like that. No, that's a lot of gold. Ah, let's go. Is it up top or here? Come on, let's see. I hope there's a way up here. I think so. For this outlaw.
I'm gonna bleed you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure. Nope, oh god, it's too much, that's too much. Nope, oh god.
You brought that up before. I think I was a little short with you. Probably not.
Probably not. Sure. Huh? Walk into Raven I wonder what he who's talking? It's the guy. Oh, they smokes. This is a dead end. I think so. Oh, this guy died. You didn't even attack him. Huh? Ouch. Oh my god. That was a lot of damage. I didn't even notice. That's a lot of gold, that's a lot of gold, like that, value. Stay. There's more. This is the one, think so? Let's go, this is the way out. You know what it is. It's time. All right, see you tomorrow.